In a democracy, people should not be going to prison for expressing their political views. That's the bottom line of this Spanish-Catalan situation. The Catalan political prisoners should be freed right now. This is just madness, and the EU should be acting right now if they are to have any credibility as a democratic institution. These are very, very testing times for the European Union, and so far it's failing miserably. As I've said again, and I'll say it again and again, people should not be going to prison in a democracy for expressing their political views.